This building was named after my pastor and really one of the great leaders that have enabled us to do what we're doing here because of his support and his daily coming to Romania, sacrificing time and finances to be with us to do a conference or conferences or go into other nations in Europe. And here is our entrance door, and let's go in.